and he shows his class over here. Castle the stumps of Snehal Vitlani. He knows where to bowl. You know, the precision of his is tremendously good. Nishant, what a precision by Lajay Lalcheta over here. He knows where exactly to pitch his ball.
Yes, it's an absolute privilege to have Ajay Lalcheta playing amongst us. Let me tell you that he's the only ICC cricketer to be playing in the LMB tournament. It's an absolute privilege to have him amongst us. Shares so much of his wisdom, his experience, and such a wonderful human being he is. Always ready to discuss cricket with the youngsters, encourage them to do well in their trade. Leading from the front, yet very down to earth.
Absolutely, Nishant. And I would like to tell you my side of the story. I see it like he is among the three Luana players who plays for the ICC. So if you see it like that, I'll just say that you can take out an LMP personnel out of ICC, but you'll not be able to take out LMP out of an ICC.
Yes, absolutely. Chateshwar Pujara, Jaydev Unnerkatt, and Ajay Lalcheta.
And many more to come.
That's the plan.
And second castle, as I told you, he knows where to pitch. Right on the money, Ajay Lalcheta shows his class again. He knows how to get it back for the team. He's just talking to the stumps, nobody else. And over here, another announcement. So Ajay, this is more of an announcement for you from Jitu Bhai Tanna and Ajay Bhai Ganatra, that Narendra Bhai Ganatra, I beg your pardon, that if you are going to take this hat trick, another 1,000 rupees adds to your bank account. 5,000 rupees adds to your bank account.
Koncha batsman? On strike koncha? Huh? Nehal Purna? कौन छे कौन बैट्समैन निकुंज नहीं है निकुंज ना थी
ओके सो फॉर द सेकंड टाइम इन दिस टूर्नामेंट अजय लालचेता इज ऑन अ हैट्रिक
एंड ऑन स्ट्राइक इज निकुंज विटलानी.
And for the second time, he misses it, Ajay Lalcheta.
Doesn't matter actually. Do you even think that these bowlers would have to, like, in a mind to take a hat trick? I think the next plan for him was to not to give runs.
Absolutely, he's an absolute team man. Very nicely bowled again, just a single.
Four balls and just one runs with two wickets. Amazing job here by Ajay Lalcheta. What do you like to speak on that, Nishant? Any thoughts?
He has once again proven to be the exceptional bowler of the tournament. So three wickets for just 8 runs so far today.
Amazing and tremendous feat to achieve. Mark, we are playing just an 8-over game over here.
Sujay back on strike. Looks to cut, misses. That is a dot ball.
Yet another dot ball, as like Nishant. This is what I was talking about. This is what sets him apart from every other bowler in this tournament. He knows exactly what is going on inside the batsman's head and keeps it short and simple. Right on the money. An amazing, another catch over here. Peach of a delivery, peach of a delivery. The batsman squared on. What a ball, Ajay Lal Chetha. Take a bow, my dear friend.
Yeah, that was a dream delivery for a left-arm orthodox bowler, bowling from round the wicket to the right-hander. Pitching around middle and leg, turning away, beating the batsman all ends up, getting the stumps.
If somebody next time asks me for Sonify class, I'll show the video of Ajay Lal Chetha taking this wicket. This was such beautiful class of left arm spin bowling.
Just the one run in this over, 3 wickets to add to that. So final over of the innings coming up then.
Just one run in the penultimate over with 3 castles by Ajay Lal.